Asteroid Deimos 875. For billions of years, this hunk of rock just sat here in the most godforsaken quadrant of the universe. It just sat here cooking up its special blend of promethium. An energy source so powerful it can fuel an entire planet. Or blow it to hell. Our science pukes back home sent out thousands of probes to search for this crap. And once we found the mother lode, shit, everything changed. We arrived first and laid claim to the rock. Now it was our rock, our promethium, and business was good. Then the Varus arrived. Sure, they looked different than us, but they wanted the same goddamn thing, and lots of it. At first, it looked like we'd all get along just fine, but then something happened, and things got ugly, real ugly. Those bastards attacked and we got the shit kicked out of us. Sure, we fought back, but it didn't go so well. Now the Varus have gone underground, cut off all communication, so the UE is sending us in to bury this place. Because if we can't have it, nobody can. Let the fun begin.
Ladies, can we review the game plan here?
We use the element of surprise to sabotage as much of the refinery as we can, and get the hell out before the Varus even know what hit them. No heroics.
Get in, poke around, pull out, and no heroics. Sounds like your idea of a perfect date.
Very funny, Jack. Up into the vents, go!
Mothers, by the power vested in me by UE Command, make an official log. The call to lay down arms has gone unanswered.
Watch for enemy laser sights!
at you, mothers. By the power vested in me by UE Command, make an official log. The call to lay down arms has gone unanswered.
Karen Matheson, to anyone who may be listening. All of this is just one big, terrible mistake, and not...
Whole lot of them down here. UE were monitoring space around the rock, and only a couple of freighters arrived since Voris took control.
Which begs the question, where's all the muscle coming from?
Iris, dead end.
Stand by. I'm hacking the central grid.
No intrusion nerve gas this time, if you please.
That was years ago and an honest mistake.
Talking.
worker drones. Leave them. They're no threat.
They took our jobs.
Beyond this door. Look for field distortions due to movement.
In English?
Shoot anything that moves, including the air.
Explosion. Blast yourself and exit. quantities of raw energy, while the blue variant is raw and largely harmless, responds only to high pressure buildup.
So does my axe.
By the United Earth Council. I'm 35. No, that's irrelevant. I am an MIT grad, majored in nanoscience, got involved with the UE space program straight out of college. Well, they have been paying for my education since my freshman year. And this is what I wanted, so. Anyway, I'm getting ahead of myself. But to be honest, and if you're looking for something with more scientific merit, dear listener, I'd say you're a little bit fucked. Not only Major Tom is lonely up in space.
controls below you, Jack. Up top,
You're right.
The explosives on the catwalk. Time for a detour. Tag the promethium barrel near the glass window.
Find out.